Hello, everybody. Solo Wolf Live here, and I forget I had my stuff muted. I was just chatting up a storm. My apologies. So I'm not gonna upload that part. I was doing my side quest, you know. It's gonna carry on for the longest of times. So I'm just not gonna, repeat myself. I'm gonna repeat some stuff, but some stuff is so unimportant. Well, not unimportant, but not important at all. What was I saying? But I was talking about raiding while I was muting myself. Like, I'm not gonna talk about the first time I started raiding and all that, but I'm gonna talk about like one experience. I keep missing the person. He was a dragoon. He was one of the worst raid leader ever joining in the raid group. Like at first he was a cool guy, then he made his own raid group I joined, and not even 2 weeks he disbanded it. I was like, what the fuck, man? Then he said, hey, man, don't worry, I got a slot for you. You could be a Dark Knight or a Warrior. Depends where you want to go. I'm like, okay, I'll go a Dark Knight, no problem. I go into the job, I'm going to the job you want me to. Or any tank job you want me to. Then, I'm supposed to go with this one. What is this one at? That's Cornortus. You kidding me? That's Cornortus? Cortus, or what you want to call it? And I do got all my... Yeah, I got all of them. And my 8th currents. So, what was I talking about? What was I talking about? I try to make it sweet and simple real quick. I do got something to drink, by the way. Then I was... I mean, first he was cool, then he's, you know, with the great group, then he disbanded it, then he's like, yo, you're a good friend, I'm gonna let you join the raid group. I'm like, no problem, thank you so much. I really do need this. I told him, I really did need this. The other person was, you know, the static leader, the raid leader. Then it went really well. We was at A5 Savage for the fucking longest. I'm not even joking. Then later on, we moved to A6 Savage. We really didn't went too far. I think we can go to this. We keep wiping the second boss to the third boss in A6 Savage, dude. I was like, yo, what the fuck going on? They want me to do the most stuff ever. Like, our warrior in our group. Yeah, I'm supposed to get, like, there's one mechanic that would get the orbs. Then, he put the face the boss away. Wait, this is my buddy right here. She don't know. She ain't gonna know who I am. Then yes, they want me to do like everything, and like the main team supposed to do a certain mechanic, but I had to do it because like they won't listen to me at all. Then like what happened? Then I had, of course I did join the raid group. How long was the raid? I've been raid for a while. It didn't last that long. It didn't last for like 3 months. It was less than 3 months actually. Then. I actually made like really close friends in there. It was a ninja. We call him Ave. The black mage. I think she mained a white mage, but she went as a black mage. It was a one hell of a ride. And I was friends with, you know, the warrior and like the white mage of the raid group was his girlfriend. It was very, very interesting. What happened then? Then something happened. Then we start doing Nighthawk. Then, yeah, spoiler alert. We won't go to Nighthawk, but we did a string primal. Then, we did it. Then, I was online at the time, but everybody else was because like, they were like. A update or whatnot. Now he invited everybody in the link shield instead of the black mage. So the black mage got really angry. She said, well, what the fuck? I'm just sitting here doing nothing. And you just invited everybody. And he did answer. He did add in by like, okay. Who wanna do it? Please let me know. Everybody says invite. And she was waiting, and like he seemed like he replaced her. Then she got really mad. She left the Grey Goop. Then like she told me her side of the story. I was like, ah, it can't be fucking true. Then like he told me his side of the story. I was like, I can't really believe. I can't really say which one right or wrong. I can't really say like who in the right, who in the wrong, because I wasn't there. Then he said she wasn't even online at the time. She said bullshit. She was online. She already be online at that time. Me and her messaged back and forth. I was like, okay, calm down, it's okay, and you know, I was keep contact with you. We still friends, you know, and all that stuff. Then I started seeing the true side of the dragoon. That's really the dragoon. how to say it? His true colors, really. His true color was like he was so obsessed with DPS, and he got, and like I heard rumors that he got carried in one of the stream primers, one of the new stream primers. He actually, it was his birthday and he got carried. That's what I heard. It was really, really crazy. Now, then I gotta go to Zenith. Let me go down. It was really crazy. I never heard, you know, my friend, the Black Mage, rage. She's like the nicest person in the world, and she just got mad. She was a cursing. I took out of context once I talked about the stream. Like, dude, she got fucking mad. Like, I got the message when I was on stream. I was like, yo, what the fuck? I was like, yo, ooh, necklace. Well, the ribbons. I was like, what the fuck is happening? Then, like, not even like a week, I think it was 2 days after. We've been do we a lot of people. I think like two people left the raid group. Then what the fuck happened? Two people left the raid group. You know, her and the white mage had a real life situation. And yeah, it was something that the warrior left on the previous raid group. From the pre-raid group, it was a pre-raid group. No, he been left. He been left with another warrior. I don't know who was tanking at the time. I forgot. My apology, whoever was tanking. Then crazy shit happened. Okay. One thing I really don't like when people put pressure on me and try to say like, it kind of sounds like you have to do this. Like if you put other people faith in my hand, like faith. I think I just pronounced. Faith in my hands, I will fucking get fucking triggered. Like, what happened was an A5S. I was like, okay. He probably explained the fight to him. Yeah, like, okay, this one tank. I was like, he probably explained the fight to him. Then what happened? I'm just going to like a story time with Solo. How about that? Then I thought he explained the fight with, you know, with them. Then I was like, okay, because like, and one of the reasons that kind of tripped me out, I was really angry, because like I use TeamSpeak. I can't go on Discord on my old computer. I don't know why, it's just, I need to find the mobiles again. Fuck. I don't know why my computer tripped out every time I use Discord. I like, then TeamSpeak worked perfectly for me though. Then he said, okay, today we're going to Discord off the blue. I told him I can't really be on Discord because my old computer that I had came running some reason. I don't know why. He said, like, you got another mechanics and you don't have to be on. I was like, fine, I guess. Because I was getting heated at the time, too. Because it was so off the blue. He didn't let nobody know before raid and let me know. Then what happened? We went in with the one tank. Then some shit happened. Then he didn't really explain the fight to the other tank. Then I got mad, and the main tank make like a joke about it. Like, I don't know, it was serious, like a joke. I was like, so I guess the OT not going. I mean, and I was the main tank. Now I was the main tank. I keep saying the OT, but the other tank, the OT, said like, I guess the main tank not going to explain the fight. Then I was like, so he didn't explain the fucking fight. I was like, no way. Then one person put LOL. Then I was like, yup, okay, he didn't explain the fight. I'm fucking out. Because that's some bullshit. You should have told the guy beforehand. But I'm not explaining shit if we're not on a voice chat. Because, like, he crossed the line right there. And like, I left, I didn't legit left the grade group yet. I was about to, then I just left out really fast. I needed to cool off. I was like sitting right there just thinking like, fuck man, I can't believe he didn't explain the fight to him. Like, I can't believe he went to Discord. I told him I can't go to Discord at all. He messaged me, said like, Solo, please come back. People faith in your hands, and we're not gonna get it clear without you or some shit. Then I like, I fucking hate that. Then I took like an extra minute. I think I took like less than a minute to cool off. Like, fuck it. Let me just get my fucking clear and just leave the fucking red group afterwards. Then I like, okay, invite me. In not even 2 minutes, he replaced me. I was like, yep. Then I just complained, like, okay. Then I just complained about everything I don't like about him. Then I posted on LinkShell. Then I left the LinkShell down, deleted him. I think I didn't delete on my friend list. I didn't delete on my friend. I just left and just, you know, just like, yeah, I'm fucking done. Then I messaged the black mage. I like, yep, you was right. Dude, exactly what he done. This, and this. And I like, he did, like, it haven't been two minutes he replaced me. So he planned this from the fucking start. So, like, he was begging for me to come back. He was begging. Then, like, it was like, it's what, 15 seconds before I joined, I'm like, okay. I mean, before he stopped texting, I'm like, okay, I joined, I guess. We gotta change my book and just leave the raid group. Then he said, oh, no, we already got the tank. I'm like, fuck you, dude. I'm like, fuck you. I was like, did why black mage left? Did why I can't fucking, did why I don't stream no more because of raid group? I say, fuck you. I find a better raid group. Because of you killing the game for me. Because play like you over DPS and the lack of motivation you put in the players and replace people less than fucking 2 minutes is fucking ridiculous. And you don't really care. I thought we were friends. You don't care about our friendship. Where I'm going. I didn't even care about our friendship. You don't care about nothing. All you care about gear and like gear and fucking DPS. I'm done. Then like I just left the lean shell because I don't want to hear his fucking comment. I just want to say that quick thing is just fucking leave. Where am I going? Where is it? That was down here. Wait a minute. Oh, I find the fucking moguls. Then I think our ninja left afterwards, a day later, I believe. Then he's like, yo, Solo, you right about that, dude. He said, I did send him the mails beforehand. I told him I'm sorry that how I acted. I just tripped out, but I don't like him at all anymore. And he said like, no worries. I mean, he's a complete asshole. I love the raid group also. I like, wow. And he said it kind of bogus how he, I can't see if y'all say bogus. It was kind of wrong how he replaced me that fast, like a backup. He know they gonna happen. And he left the raid group and he said he don't care about that raid group no more. And the ninja actually swapped server. He was with one cool people. Then like, then later on, before Patch 3.3 come out, no, it was Patch 3.3, I believe it was. It was Patch 3.2, I think I done it. Patch 3.3, I was a legit casual. I was doing no raiding. I actually was planning on giving up raiding because like after that, I was like, dude, this fucking guy. Then a friend helped me out. Thank God, Parn. I think that's how you pronounce his name. Thank you so much for this. They're actually one of the best raid group I've ever been in. It's one of the best raid group I've ever been in. I was so mad. Hold on, let me check my, you probably will see a blue screen. No, my camera's not muted. I thought my mic was muted. Then he's like, yo, Solo, I know you looking for the raid group, but I got a friend that looking for a raid. I'm looking for a warrior. I'm like, fuck, I don't wanna go as Dark Knight. I'm like, okay. I join in as a warrior. Then they asked me like, okay. Our other tank, he said he could go with any tanks. They asked me like, you don't wanna go Dark Knight, Warrior, or Paladin? I'm like, let me change shit up, let me go warrior. Because it's been a long time since I've raided with Dark Knight. I'm gonna be really rusty, so I joined and That red group didn't get disbanded though. Even to this day, that red group didn't get disbanded. We replaced some people. Like our Rayleigh, he just, I don't know what the fuck happened. I think in real life, he said like, okay, he can't raid no more. I mean, like, you know, real life hits. I'm like, he can't raid no more, he can't do this time because of work and all that. He said like, okay. Then like, some like, okay, I'll just take the lead then. Then the group hasn't been disbanded, just say. I think it got disbanded. We still together, strong, and we plan on to raid in 4.0. So hopefully nobody don't leave in the raid group. I mean, it's gonna be some replacement now, man. It's not gonna be the same like how it used to be if some people leave. But hey, I'll teleport, why not? I gotta take a sip of my drink. I mean, yeah, we had arguments. I mean, that's raid groups, like, we had arguments all the goddamn time. But, we still together though, like, we still together. And we're trying to get through this shit and, you know, finish it and just, you know, get through the content. Then we're gonna do something else outside of writing stuff. I mean like writing content, then after writing content, we're gonna do some random shit together. So we still plan on doing stuff for 4.0. We still need to plan out on 4.0, our secondary and our main. With 4.0 come out, we need to let people know what could be our main or not. So our main or our fucking what? Our main and our secondary. We might do our third job that we want to work on, but I'm not really sure. So because somebody was against it. Somebody really, really was against it. I feel like, and like somebody said, like, okay, let me break this down. Even though outside raiding, even though we don't have the gear for it, it'd be a good idea if somebody get the gear because like they play the second day job they play as. I'm like, yes, thank God. They say, oh, but raiding. He's like, yeah, but some stuff in the players raid. But it'd be a good idea if you got some of that stuff. And like he said, he's not trying to sound like a rule, but you know, it made perfect sense and people agreed. And yeah, of course he was a Lala. I like making fun of Lalas. I don't know why. That was that. Like, was that a sea of cloud? Yeah, that was. Oh, never not look at my map like that. Saw some areas in the episode C. Who are first time watching this or never watched Final Fantasy 14. I'm not trying to show all the areas yet. Solo, why are you doing all the side missions? Because I hate fucking, I don't know, it's just a habit. And that was a quest, bullshit. I mean, what do I need? I need my belt. They don't give me no bracelet. I need a ring. I think I done the two more pieces. I think I can get that to main story if I can. Let me see. I think I can because, hold on, wait a minute. A belt. They don't give me no bracelet, by the way. I need a ring. And I need a belt. I think that's it. Yeah, I need a ring and a belt. Then we done with this. I might be done with the video before then. Before the time limits hit me. You did all the side quests? No, you're gonna pop up. You're more gonna pop up. It's torturous to the eyes. Okay, I did most of it. So we gotta go back to an MES foundation. Okay. But yeah, like, it was one hell of a ride, and it was one hell of a ride from, you know, the start of the game. I mean, when I first time raiding until now, I learned a lot. I really did learn a lot. Don't think I never learn stuff every day. I do learn stuff every single day. From raiding, even though as a warrior, like, I'm a tank, so I'm a tank. I'm tanking this, so I'm gonna stay a tank DPS. I mean, a tank stance. I know, as they know, they'll put more trust in us. They said, put more trust in us going with DPS, then we not do no tank busters. I'm like, okay, and I took that advice, and yeah. And one person actually trying to give me cake from the raid group, Then when I actually didn't like the guy, I still have some question about the guy. What I meant by that is like he want me to lead a raid group at the time, because I was still kind of like legit 2 weeks in. I was like, yeah, I'm still kind of rusty, guys. So I'm still learning and whatnot. He said, okay, we're gonna have to replace you because you can't make that type of same excuse of you being rusty. I was like, it's been fucking 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks. What the fuck you want from me? Are they gonna take like legit extra 2 weeks to get, you know, get used to raiding again? I didn't raid in a long time, and you know, in my opinion, it was a long time. But you know, I just had to get used to it. I think he just didn't like me. And the raid leader had my back too. He had my back. Thanks to he's a really cool guy. It was one hell of a ride. I think he still got some. I don't know. I still got some questions about the guy. Let's see here. Let me see. We're gonna see a cloud. No, we're not. But yeah, like, it's been one hell of a ride. And, like, and if I reach level 60, the last play not gonna end when I reach level 60. I seen you do dungeons, raids. When the new diadem come out, we had to do that. I'm gonna try to do it on this character. It depends how good. I hope it'd be good that I wanna play on my own. When new diadem come out, whenever we vamp it, I'll play diadem on that. I probably wanna, you know, unlock some jobs and play on those jobs and whatnot. And probably do some couple extreme primals. I'm not gonna do one of them all probably. I probably will. But do those also. But yeah. I'm still debating when I'm gonna do that. One video I wanna show off Cornortis, Western Highlands, and Forelands, and Troy and Minson, and so on and so on. Just showing off the area. It's a video I just wanna make for a long time, just for chasing gigs, really. Any video that don't consider a let's plays is like, okay, you go to my YouTube, you see like five fucking, oh my god. Like 10 let's plays and no other video content I'm putting out. I mean, it's gonna happen 4.0. That ain't gonna lie, it's gonna happen 4.0. I'm not even joking, it's gonna happen 4.0 too. Wonder. We got less than 6 months. I'm trying to save money for my game. And I'm planning on doing last play of Kingdom Hearts 2.8, so look forward to that. I'm gonna stream it, then I'm gonna do like an individual let's play of it. I'm gonna keep replaying the game. Replay. All the Kingdom Hearts. First, I'm gonna stream it, then like, I think like a month later, I'm gonna do like fucking videos, like let's plays of it. First, I gotta say, is any block cussing? Ain't no block cussing, we fucking golden. So, what's your name this part? Story? No. Troy and Miss Part 2 and Story Time. There we go. Good video. I can't make no hour video. That's fucking stupid in my opinion. But that's still good. I mean, that's okay. I could do like legit 59 second video, I guess. So yeah, I still debating this. I'm even gonna level my gladiator, but I'm not gonna do one on a video. I'm probably gonna do one on stream just for shit. Nah, people find it boring. And when I like my dark knight, everything will get interesting. But for Kareem, he want me to unlock machinists, he want me to play machinists, and want me to complain about it. I might do it just because I want to complain about machinists. And machinists do use dexterity, you don't know that. And that's the, yeah, let's drop that Shiva. It do use dexterity. Some people just think it use strength. I'm like, what? I'm like, no, it's dexterity. And some people still think, this day ninjas still use, not still use, they never use strength. Some people think that ninjas use strength. Even to this day, people think ninjas use strength because they think, okay, melee, strength. No, it's dexterity. Same thing with red mage, I hope it's intelligence because it's a mage. I hope it's intelligence. People like, they've killed the balance. Oh, you know what'd be interesting? If, okay, because they need to be careful with this. If just say samurai become a tank, the fucking community will go fucking off for years. People not going to touch samurai. Even probably less people on samurai and more on Dark Knight. If it become a DPS, the queue will be fucking. I think actually, I don't know. I hope we get like legit like 4 jobs though. But I highly doubt it. But if we get like, let's say we get like 4 jobs, right? It's hopefully someone become a DPS and do strength wise, and rather be intelligence. That actually fixed the problem. Which I mean, like three strength based jobs, and 3 intelligence based jobs. And I was like, yes, okay, that's cool, but. Okay, tank that four bit job, that ain't no problem. Then we get like a healer, that'd be 4 mind jobs for healers. I'm like, okay, yeah, that's 4, 4, 3, 3, what? How it goes again? Yeah, 3, 3, 4, 3, 3. And there ain't no main stat on this, so. Didn't he make piety? No. I don't know how they're gonna fix piety, I don't know. I hope they don't move out of the game. Now, actually thinking about like, now they wasn't thinking about removing the piety after the game. That was considering like with the party bonus, should they remove it? We're like, no. We need all the MP we could fucking get. But yeah, aside me, I'm just talking off my fucking mouth. But you know, I just wanna, you know, talk. Can I have my belt, please? Let's see. There we go. I got my belt. Just need my ring. Oh, no. That's not it. I thought it was a ring. If I don't get my ring, that's still fine. I'm not going to trip over it. Okay, I should do this. Hmm. Good drink. Might drink some tea or something. Might fit me some popcorn. Hopefully we got some hot sauce I can put in it. My dad got hot sauce in his room, but he hogging it. This is my personal hot sauce. I want some hot sauce too. Can I have some hot sauce in my popcorn? Nobody didn't done that till everybody seen Janis Jackson do it. Like, I mean, people saw Janis Jackson, like, oh my god, this is a smart idea. Let me copy it. But yeah, I'm really sorry. Alright, this is really important right here in this cutscene. I'm trying to skip it. Unlock samurai. I don't know why we do a samurai. I hope it's a DPS, man. If it too fucking DPS, let it be it. I'm sorry, man. I can't deal with fucking people with tanks. A samurai is a tank, please. No. Alright, come on. Leave it a fucking alone. Please, the love of God. And the community, like, people want to have an argument over it. I don't want an argument. I'm just saying, I hope it's a DPS. They said, why you want this DPS? I'm like, because I want the DPS. I want a sword DPS. We already have a sword tank. 2 sword tanks. Short sword and long sword. So when we can't even have a sword DPS, then they actually want to have an argument with me. I'm like, you know what? Let's just wait. If it's a tank, oh well, I'm gonna cry in the corner. What the fuck is this? Oh yeah, this Ultima. Is it Ultima? Yeah, this is that for Ultimate Ballad. I can do that on my off time. It's the Ultima trial, but it's not really, I think it's not really that important anymore. I don't know if they changed it or not. I love the music of it though. But yeah, I was like, yo, what the fuck, man? Dude was Samurai. There's a Blue Mage be in this game, dude. You will see more on Blue Mage. I hope it's a good job and they implement it. And a lot of people say, how are they gonna do it when they learn abilities from... What, did my phone vibrate? No. They say, how are they gonna do it if they just learn ability for enemies and whatnot? Like, job quest. If they give you a job quest, let's say you level 30 Blue Mage, right? And they say, okay, go kill an enemy and learn and bring me some certain parts of an enemy. Like, you kill it, okay, you get to, like, it's a key item. Just say, give me a wing of like a dragon, and we're gonna try to make it off a potion that drink and learn his ability or some shit like that. Or they're gonna do something completely different. Okay, go face this enemy, yada yada yada, and try to kill like 100 of them and learn his ability. Like that, it won't be like a job quest. It's a fucking job quest, man. Like, you still learn it either way. How you gonna learn it? Just go in the field to kill enemies, to kill random mobs, to learn their abilities. That wouldn't make. Come on, that'd take that up. That had to take that in advantage. I hope it's a tank with the infamous Blue Mage. Because you want to get hit as a Blue Mage to learn the ability. It's different ways of Blue Mage. Because if I remember now, they did something different. You could eat. Hello. You could eat your enemy to learn their abilities. That was kind of weird for me. That was kind of cool and weird. I think 5/10, you used this one move. I forgot. Kamari. I could have gone Calamari for some reason. Kamari. I think he called Leech, I forget that one move. Did he learn that ability like that? Or they do something completely, I don't know if other Final Fantasy did this, but you learn, I can't really say it. You use enemies' abilities and take their own, use their own enemy abilities and take your own advantage. Kind of sound like a tank thing to me. I don't know why. Or you go to like kill a couple of enemies and, you know, you just kill like 100 enemy, learn their moves, you learn the fucking job, and you just learn it. I hope they don't do that. You gotta auto attack it, that'd be fucking nightmare. That'd be a fucking nightmare. I just make shit off the top of my head. Red Mage gameplay look interesting though. Can't wait to Red Mage be implemented. And this is the new, this is not the new dungeon. This is one of the dungeons. So, I'm not gonna do it on this video. I'm gonna do it on the next video, probably tomorrow on stream. It'd be way more interesting what I do on the stream though. I'm kinda surprised that I'm going this fast for this Let's Play. One, I think about slowing the Let's Play down. Two, if you like the constant speed, like you want me to post one video like a day or two, just let me know. Or three, just post it as many as I can in one day. What the hell? Oh, that's a shadow. Cause one of the reason I trying to kill time for 3.5 and Stormblood to come out, and I'm kinda happy I made this character, actually. I'm really happy I made this character. I'm seeing shit, dude. Look at that cool place. We're gonna go there. Well, what happened to my fucking ring? Well, how I get, hold up, I'm not in the video yet, dude. Where my fucking ring? I need it. I want my fucking ring, man. I'm not going anywhere until I know where my ring at. I finna look this bitch up. You trying to be on level 4? Trying to get all the pieces? Yeah, I'm trying to get all the level 133 pieces. Even though I'm not that important at this moment, but I want it. But I cannot have it. Just give it to me. Oh yeah, in this dungeon, the Airy will drop on level 136 gear. So that more three high on level more gear. Oh, you fucking kidding me? No fucking. Probably a Quartus or Crinortus or Sea of Clouds or something. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Make you like, favorite, share, subscribe, and tell me what you want to see in the future of this video when we level 6. Do you want to do extreme primals? My first time doing extreme primal will be Thoradin and you know, I would say along the way when we level 60, though. I'm not trying to say too much, but if you want to see me do like certain extreme primal that I haven't done, it'd be like a first experience me doing it. Not first experience, one extreme primal I actually missed out. You want to do that, like Thoradin. The Thoradin, only one I missed. You want to see me do that at level 60, you let me know. I would try to get a party together, but I can't guarantee it because people don't really do it. I'll try DL if you want me to, but anyway, guys, make sure you like, favorite, share, subscribe, and take care, guys.